ادريس زاهد
نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين اما بعد respected elders and my dear brothers and sisters I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Myself Idrisi Zhaid from Al-Marif English School, Grade 5. The topic of my speech is quite relevant towards our current era. We all are suffering from difficulties, yet we try to escape from way which is possible. But have you ever wondered why we are going through these rough and tough times? Why after having problems, we don't know how to tackle it? Thus, my topic is dealing with hard times. My brothers and sisters, if you were to look at the reasons behind the creation of mankind, it simples that we are created to worship Him alone. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, chapter number 2, verse number 155, وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ and identify, we will test you with fear. What kind of fear? Al-Kahuf, you are worried about your health, you are worried about your safety, you are worried about the plague, you are worried about everything. Who carried you during these times? Allah, what is it? Because the reliance is now on what? We have no longer on Allah. That's what the problem is, rely on Allah. Then surely after every difficulty, there is a ease. I would like to end up my speech with small conclusion that while dealing with hard times, how will you know whether the suffering, the calamity is a punishment or a test? Remember my dear brothers and sisters, a test is something which brings you closer to Allah. But if the calamity withdraws you away from Him, perhaps it is punishment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all of us and make it easy for us. Ameen. Jazakallahu khair for listening my speech with great patience. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Aise hi aur videos banane mein hamari madad karein.